I'm going to do a quick swatch view here. And I'm going to use a Q-tip. Just because I might give some of it away. So, if you didn't watch my mystery makeup boxing, it's the last video I did. So, yeah, let's get started. This is the... Gigi Body Glow. And I have my booty under here. Oh, that's what it looks like. And then I should just blend it in. Actually, it's not bad. Blends in pretty well. So I actually might keep that one. I wasn't sure if that looks a little dark, but blend it in, it really can't. And it does give it a little bit of a glow. So, probably keep that one. This is the Colored Rain eyeshadow. A little bit of that. You can see that a little bit right there. It's pretty light. So I actually like that one, so I probably will keep that one as well. And here's the Mood. I might give to my friend. There you can see that green color. That'll probably be good. My friend does a Poison Ivy cosplay. So that'll probably be a really nice Poison Ivy color. So I might give that to her. Yeah. Last up, we have the City Limits IDY. That one is usually a nice pretty color. I might keep that too. I don't know. But anyway, so yeah, those were the swatches. So out of all of it, I will probably give this one to my friend. The Color Rain I'll probably keep. This I will keep. And this one I may or may not keep. I don't know yet. Anyway, so that was my swatching video. Have a great day. Bye.